Okay, I finally found it, and I'm supposed to be quiet. It's really pretty. Everything's so manicured. It's a palm tree. Wow. Amazing. Here is Australia's fallen, and then I think Turkey, South Korea, then I think when the back over there is, I can't tell that flag, but here's Canada, then Greece, and then the back, Sweden. Oh, I'm really bad with flags. Here's the US. Wisconsin, Indiana, Montana. Wow. Minnesota. And then UK, New Zealand. Just keeps going. No little children running around over here. England's lion. many pretty flowers and roses. This is like perfect time to come see this cemetery. It's so pretty in bloom. Great Britain. All right, so 1950, 1953. On this memorial are inscribed the names of men from Britain, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, and South Korea who fell in the Korean War and have no known grave. They died with men of other countries fighting to uphold the ideals of the United Nations. We will never forget you, brave sons of Canada. Oh, it's a nice statue. New Zealand. In Australia? Okay, in memory of all Australians who served to defend Korea. I think there's one more building. Oh my gosh! The fishies! That's so cool. Koi, I think? Oh man, get the Korean army dudes patrolling the grounds. That's different. I don't think of all the war memorials that I've been to, I've seen something like that. At least that I remember. Oh, that's cool. So the big statue from earlier is way over there, and it's perfectly in line with this row here. So it looks like a wall of remembrance over there, and hella people's names. Okay, yeah. UK, on which all the names of the fallen during the Korean War under the banner of the United Nations forces are inscribed, was completed on October 24, 2006. It was funded by the Korean government in order to dedicate the noble sacrifice made by those who gave their invaluable lives in defense of the Republic of Korea against the communist aggression. Oh, wow. There's a torch. Wow, they really came from all over. Alright, well, that's pretty much the memorial. It just keeps going with more fountains.